Oh, you lobbed your marbles at him.
No, that was his eyeballs.
Oh, sorry.
I'm sorry. Oh, he's out of his cage again. Jeffrey, would you get Lego and put it back away, please? Oh, thank you. I've been trying to keep him under control, but he's just so far out. I don't know. How's your supper doing?
Girl.
Oh, yeah, Matilda, what's the matter? What?
Really bad news.
Have you been playing in the fire again?
Yes, sir.
Oh, God, well, that is your job, I guess.
Your second course is horribly delayed.
Oh, no. Well, what are we going to have for the first course, then?
Well, sir, I've prepared for you.
Oh, good. Something great, Al.
Chuck Rose.
Chuck Rose.
Hey, I'm Chuck.
Oh,
see. And a ham.
Oh. Talking heads for dinner again. I hate this.
Oh, not good enough for you, huh?
Let's see how it is. I know.
Ma'am, I really, under the circumstance, could use a hand in the kitchen. Oh, I'd love to help you, ma'am. Here.
Don't worry, you'll get it back later. Anyway, Margaret, why don't we entertain her with a little song here? Liven up the evening. How about something about, what was her name? I bet Suzanne.
Thank you. He's dinner tomorrow.
Oh.
All right. Okay. Oh, Susanna.
Oh, Susanna, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Isn't that your girlfriend's name?
No, I'm
so. Oh, Susanna? Okay.
No, Savannah is where I fought in the war. I'm sorry.
Okay. Oh, Susanna. I remember this one.
Yes.
It's a happy song. Right?
Okay. Love it.
Okay. We marched into the battle, dear Susanna, don't you cry. They mowed us down like wheat and grass, Susanna, we did die. Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I came from Alabama with a bullet in my knee.
A bullet caught me in the chest, Susanna, don't you cry.
A cannonball blew off my head, Susanna, I did die.
Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I came from Alabama with a bullet in my knee.
Well, thank you.
Our flag flew high up in the sky,
Susanna, don't you cry.
As we lay low upon the ground, Susanna, they all died.
Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I came from Alabama with a bullet in my knee.
Oh, that is so. Oh,
that was depressing.
That was very.
That was a happy song.
We need something a little better, you know, a little gooberish type.
Goober piece.
Yeah.
And we even have some.
Remember, the kind our soldiers have are the ones that are all boiled and mushy looking, and they're just nasty, but
these are the nice kind that are salted and delicious.
Anyway,
sitting on the roadside on a summer's day, chatting with my messmates, pass the time away, lying in the shadows underneath the trees.
Goodness, how delicious, eating goober peas. Please, eating goober peas. Goodness, how delicious, eating goober peas. When a horseman passes, the soldiers have a rule to cry out at their loudest,
"Hey, mister, here's your mule."
But another pleasure, enchantier than these, is wearing out your grinders, eating goober peas.
Peas, eating goober peas. Goodness, how delicious, eating goober peas.
I think my song has lasted almost long enough. The subject's interesting, but the rhymes are mighty tough. I think the war is over, when free from rats and fleas. They'll kiss their wives and sweethearts and gobble goober peas.
Peas, eating goober peas. Goodness, how delicious, eating goober peas.
Oh, I'm in the heights of Georgia through the prairie.
Oh, my goodness.
Why don't we
my nose itches.
Offer.
Uh-oh. Oh,
this is about to the left.
We have our
oh, yeah.